if my people who are called by my name will humble themselves. I found in my own life following the Lord and getting a little close with God that over time what happens, if you get closer to God, you don't think about yourself as much and you start thinking about God and other people more. James 4:6 says, God opposes the proud but gives grace to the humble. God leads the humble in the right way and teaches them his will.